Hey guys, welcome back to Alien Isolation. Danish Chris here, and we have the flamethrower ready for the alien. Cause I want some good alien barbecue right now on my barbecue. Okay. You're dead. Oh, got fuel. Thank you. And still, if you're hearing something out the window, anything like that, yeah, that's probably ethanol. I can't say that. Oh, lordy. Jesus, my Christ. Diggity damn.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
Oh. No. I don't want to. Ooh, God. Get away! Oh, he's pissed. Get the fuck away! You meanie! I'm supposed to go over there. The alien is just there. How the fuck am I going to do that? Hey, mummy, don't get away. Hey, come here, little baby. I'm ready. Okay, I'm supposed to go over there. Search. Info for. Open the door. Press A, press A, press A, press A, press A. Don't be. Oh, lordy! Run, 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 run! Oh my god! Oh my god! Don't be there, oh my god. Lordy. Christmas. Oh my god. Why? Oh my god. Damn, this scared the shit out of me. Can we have the robot over there? Come on. Skills! Okay. Oh. Through there. Damn it. Ooh, lordy, not this one. Ooh, lordy. Okay. That one. Oh, lordy. Through there. We can do that. Bip. Nope. Get out. I'm out. Okay. All stars nearby. Safe. Oh, lordy. Oh, lordy. Don't you be a mean robot now. Don't. Can't handle any more of this. You're a piece of shite right now, so. What's in here, Doc? Seriously, what's in here? That's poison. What's that sound? You're not an evil robot, are you? And one my bot. No, no, no. No, we haven't, and I'm out. Okay, I'm out. Ooh, lordy. Ricardo, where the hell are you? Okay, so I'm getting out of here. Is that the plan? Because I like the plan. I like it. Spitz.
Ricardo, how did you open it back up?
Ooh, okay, escape to the server hub, so we need to... Yeah, here. We need to get down and...
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out?
Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there.
Yeah, but
Ricardo,
wouldn't that trap me?
Let it escape again, no matter what.
I really don't trust that man. Okay. A guitar! Okay. So... Jesus! Huh? That alien? Nah, let's see, lock down. Yeah. Then we don't get the alien after us. Backwards. Right there. Who cares? Okay. So I will see you guys at the elevator. So I will skip right through this. Hi guys. Are you evil? You're dead, son! You're
Christ!
Dead.
Jesus!
Are there any more human? Because they just got rid of them all. Got rid of them all for me. So... 10 out of 10? Maybe. Sorry guys, but you shot at me. I pushed the alien at you. So is this? Yeah, this is the elevator. Okay, and we are through. Oh, Jesus. Damn. That alien. Damn. Ooh. Hate it. It is a bit. I really hope they're making a Alien Isolation 2 or something like that, because this is awesome.
Powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seeson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
Okay, phew. Oh no. Oh no. No. So yeah, this have been a scary episode of the Alien Isolation. I'm gonna say, holy shit, Bucket, I piss and shit my pants right there. Well, I don't hope this it's better not be as slow as it gets. Turn around, the alien. Fuck. So yeah, Hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. Leave a like if you did. And I will see you guys in the next episode of The Alien Isolation. My name is Chris. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day. Bye bye. Did you see that? Almost. Almost. Yeah. Just. Oh my god.